I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. When my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster mash. The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. He did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid, shook his fist and said, "Hey, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash."
Smash, get out of your coffins now, everyone. Then you can monster mash.
Then you can
monster mash.
Whoa.
Oh, the monster mash.
Whoa.
It's the monster mash.
Whoa.
It's the monster mash.